Hi dears, this video is for grade 2. In our subject EVS, already we have learned 2 chapters. Do you remember that? Yes, very good. What's the first chapter? Plants around us. What we have studied? Types of plants and where they live. In the second chapter, we have learned about the uses of plants. Plants are very useful to us, no? Do you clear in that? Yes, very good. We get food from plants, not only the food, medicines, clothes, paper, etc. So many products are we getting from the plants only. It also gives us fresh air, no? So only we are breathing easily. Shall we move to chapter 3? In previous chapters, we have studied about plants. In our surrounding, we have plants only? No. We having animals also. Yes, dears, I think you got an idea. In this chapter 3, we going to learn about animals. In this video, we going to study about helpful animals to people. Have you seen animals in your surroundings? Yes, very good. We all are having animals in our homes also. They are very useful to us. Some animals are very useful to us, such as sheep, cow, horse. So only we keep them in our house or in our farms. Animals that live with us in our home or in our farms are called domestic animals. There are many animals in the world. Among that, we keep some animals in our home with us. They are called a pet animal. Do you have pet animal? Yes, very good. What's it? Dog. Yes, many of us keep animal like dog, cat, fish at our home. These animals live like our friends. They are very helpful to us. For example, dog. Do you have dog in your home? Yes, many of us keep dog as a pet animal because dog guards our home. If we have dog, means we feel safely, no? It will protect our home and us. Another one example for pet animal is cat. Do you have cat in your home? Yes. The cat chases rat away. So, cat also helpful to us. Animals kept in farm are called farm animals. For example, cow, goat, duck, hen, horse, sheep, rabbit, pig. These are all the animals we kept in farm. Farm is nothing but it is a special shelter to the animals. Home for farm animals. For example, where we kept the cow? Cows are kept in shed. Shed is a home for cows. What is this? See the picture. Yes, it is a sheep. Where they are? In a pen. Sheep home is called a pen. Horses stay in stable. Horse home name is stable. How does the cow helpful to us? It gives us milk. From the milk, we getting more dairy products, milk products. Sweet, ice cream, butter, cheese. What does the hen give us? Hen give us egg and meat. So, hen also helpful to us. What is this? Yes, very good. It is a goat. What does the goat give us? Milk and meat. Do you like to eat meat now? Yes, very good. Goat give us milk and meat. What is this? Sheep. What does the sheep give to us? Yes, we get wool from sheep. This wool is used for making woolen clothes. Why we wearing woolen clothes? It keeps us warm during the winter. Do you like honey? It is very sweet. Yes, it is good for the health also. We get honey and beeswax from beehive. Honey is used for making food items and medicines. The beeswax is used for making candles. It is very good for the health. So, you want to eat honey? Must. Some animals give us food and some animals help us to move from one place to another place. Example, elephant carry load for us. The animals are helpful after its death also. The skin of the dead animals like buffalo, camel, sheep and snake are used to make leather. From that leather, we making leather handbag that was I shown in picture. And other example is shoe, belt, ballet and leather jackets. Okay dear, what we have seen in this lesson? Pet animal, farm animal and how farm animals are helpful to us. Pet animal, we must take care of our pets because it's like our friends. We love to play and spend time with pets. Farm animals are very useful to us. It giving food and it also carry load for us. So, we must take care of all the animal. We should give them good food, clean shelter and lots of love. Save the animal and take care of them. Thank you, students.